these bullet holes?
No, man, those are for like, you know, ventilation.
Ooh, nice setup, huh? Man.
This is nothing, man. I used to have like twice as much glassware till my dumbass ex-partner drove us into a ditch and wrecked most of it.
Big ass beaker, huh?
Hey, wait, no, that's a boiling flask. This is a beaker. Here's a Griffin beaker. Here's a volumetric beaker. Here's an Erlenmeyer flask. You got...
Wow, really know your shit.
It's just basic chemistry, yo.